his hometown. Rhodes gets rocked. Referee stops it.
Cotto keeping his hands up. Not really throwing back. Alvarez targeting right-hand shots. Targeting right-hand shots. Tony Weeks looking, looking. How much punishment does Tony Weeks want to allow Jose Miguel Cotto to take?
Cotto's got to start punching back. Otherwise, this fight will be
stopped. He's throwing back, but without any velocity. Alvarez is teeing off, and Tony Weeks is going to stop it.
Vladimir has taken tremendous punishment. And this is dazzling.
Down goes Vladimir on a rocket left hook. That's the biggest moment of the night for the crowd. They're going wild. And the count is finished. And he...
Now imagine Vladimir took that right hand. And there's the left hook. Oh, my gosh.
The left hook, the punch you don't see coming, ends it. That wasn't a cinnamon stick, Jim. That was a cinnamon hook.
Estalló a la derecha en la frente de este hombre que está aturdido y que regresa y que baja los guantes.
Y una vez más la derecha, el upper, remates en forma curva. Con la mano derecha viene el Canelo Álvarez aprovechando este momento para enviar a la lona al brasileño que se va a ir desmadejado.
Y yo creo que interviene tarde el rey.
Alvarez. Left uppercut misses, right hand connects. 10 seconds left in the round. And referee Joe Cortez intervenes. He's seen enough. Canelo Alvarez retains the WBC.
And here's where the stoppage happened. Joe Cortez looking carefully in it. There's no question Lopez was taking some punishment here. And Joe Cortez says that's enough. And Lopez.
And you'll make a great fight every time.
Well, this is why people are so anxious. There's knockdown number three.
That's enough.
Having to move his head because Kovalev's not even committing to the Jarenez. Kovalev's hurt. Kovalev's down. Kovalev's out. It's over. That fast. There's fifth gear. Canelo is the. Canelo asking the fans to wait till Kovalev gets up, doing the classy, respectful thing as he always is.
Dañado ya el rostro de Kamechis, del griego de oro, que recibe esa mano izquierda. ¡Sólida, fulminante, terrible! ¡Se acabó! ¡Se acabó!
Bien a la hora de tirar golpes, tienda las cosas, mantiene un buen ritmo de trabajo, no apresurado, sabe los tiempos para meter los golpes, usa el boxeo con inteligencia, como le vaya saliendo las cosas, y esto va a ser muy bien. En Estados Unidos le va a ir bien, le deseamos todo lo mejor, y sin lugar a dudas es una gran promesa del boxeo mexicano.
He's not knocked out, just knocked down. Second knockdown. Right uppercut continues to land. There's a perfect straight right hand, and Shorley's gonna stop the fight. What a performance by Canelo Alvarez.
Maybe all things considered.
Time. Thinking the whole time. He looked down to the body right with a jab and comes right over the top with the overhand right. He knew that Kirkland was prone to getting knocked down. And if you can get knocked down like that, it's not as hard to knock you out if you keep working the body shots. If you watch his attack, Canelo always got good body shots in during those attacks.
Talking about body shots, there he aims low and then fires upstairs. That's a perfect feint.
That's what I call look down but come up.
You sap a man's confidence with body shots, as well as taking away his energy. And everybody.
Oh,
tremendous. Right hand shot by Canelo. Take another look at how it happened, Roy.
Yeah, you see Carr just sitting there, threw that jab, not ready. He gave him a feint. Carr was not ready for the feint, and the overhand right caught him because he had held him with the feints earlier. When you hold a guy, you feint him, he doesn't move. Next time you feint him, you go ahead with the kitchen sink. Right here. Feint the jab. He didn't want to hit the jab, just feinted him to get close enough and close the door with the kitchen sink. And that's how you put a guy out.
Very reminiscent of the